Estou quilalá, quilalá, quilalá. Estou quilalá. I don't wanna live in poverty, for it's a society, I'd be fine.
Hello.
I have
a very good afternoon. Abeg, Napolina, eish. No problem. Please, have you seen Joe? No. Mm-mm. He's just that he didn't come home since yesterday. I never see, you know, if you imagine that kind of thing. Eh? Which bar? Eh. Okay, Ben. Alright, okay. Thank you. Hey.
Oh my baby. I don't feel you, Jaja. Boy, you the blow me caca. Hey. I go go me Naija. No be na lie, you the gi manyaka. No, we be de Jamaica. Hey, you be make me madam. Plenty swagger to get. No, the check sounds, what up for beans? What up for beans? Plenty swagger to get. No, the check sounds, what up for beans? Shop love, then you pack fine. Boy, no say, you flash fine. No, no, yeah, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. You pack fine. Yeah, 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 yeah. You back fine, oh. Back fine. Baby, you back fine, oh. Back fine, oh. Back fine. Baby, you back fine. I back fine. Baby, you back fine, oh. Back fine, oh. Back fine. I back fine. Make you back fine. I back fine. You say that you want me, baby, oh. You say that you need me, boy.
Polina.
Uh-huh. Okay. Oh! So, yes, you want to run. Joseph, you are as good as dead. Eh? Why have you dedicated your life to disgracing me? Eh, Joseph? Why are you doing this to me? Why have you refused to be a better person in this life? Eh, Joe? What did I do to you, Joseph?
Polina.
Hey!
Polina.
Send me for my
what have I done again?
Joseph, why did you sleep yesterday night, Joe? Why have you refused to be responsible in your life? Hey, Joseph! Hey, Joseph!
Say, what is the apple for you? I must fight every day. Hi! I hold on too much. What is happening to you people?
Neighbor. Asha.
Neighbor, see, you. For over 2 months, I haven't fought you. Hey, I need a life. Hey! See, not even after he brought that university girl to come and replace me. But what Joe has done this time is worthy of fighting. Or I'm gonna die, oh. Let him go die for Fiango. Say, me and Joseph, we're on foot trouser. Joseph, you are useless, man. You're useless! For me, I don't doubt.
Hey, Joe. Joe, what you do again? Hey, Joe.
Neighbor, I just fight this one.
Hey, neighbor, hear something. See, neighbor, today is Christmas Eve. Christmas Eve. Neighbor, if you tension your nostrils in the air, you get all kinds of aromas. Chicken pepper soup, goat meat, egusi pudding, kati kati, inkwi, timbanambusa, all kinds of things. But in my own house, it's still the kwakoko of 5 days ago.
Hey,
and it's still looking for pork. This is the fight yourself. You say, man, go die. Leno,
let's
go die today.
Say that Christmas Eve now.
Neighbor. Neighbor, today is Christmas Eve. Everybody is busily preparing. But it's as if there's no Christmas in my own house. Neighbor, Joe has bought nothing. In fact, up to now, my children don't even have Christmas dresses. Last year, I took care of all the Christmas expenses, even the clothes that this idiot wore. And he thinks that the same thing is going to happen this year. For me, for Paulina, I'd be crazy. yourself. Yourself, you are useless. Die, mommy, I'm
done. Joe. Joe. Why not, Joe? Do you want to disgrace your wife on Christmas Day? Chai! I never see me the kind of husband, no.
Okay. All right. You didn't sleep. You didn't sleep yourself. We didn't talk in the sleep. Hey, you disgrace. Yeah, no. Yeah, mommy, you disgrace. You're useless, Paulina.
Paulina. Paulina.
Eh?
Lima Trosa.
Eh?
I said Lima Trosa. I came to this house just to rest with Paulina.
Okay.
If you want to start fight, yeah, not like this.
Mm-hmm.
I bet you I will just go back and continue, you know.
Okay. Neighbor, do you hear him? Neighbor, Joseph had 50,000 francs from the jobs he has been doing. Joseph, you should not provoke me. You should not provoke Paulina now. Neighbor, Joseph had 50,000 francs from the jobs he has been doing. I even thought that this idiot would surprise us this Christmas. But do you know what Joe has done? Joe went and spent that money in Banga School. Joseph go drink Mimbo for 50,000, Joe. Neighbor. Why his family is here starving?
Hey, Joe. Joe, why? Why now? Do you want to frustrate your wife, Joe?
She'll be the only one to frustrate herself if she doesn't stop holding me like this. Look, if she destroys my Iron Man, she'll be the one to lose.
You are an idiot. Joe, you are a fool.
Yes. I'm the only fool that can satisfy your insatiable desires in the bedroom. Die, Paulina. Paulina, you don't finish me. Die! Leave me!
Neighbor, this is Cameroon. And you know, Christmas is incomplete without Christmas fam.
Of course.
So everybody will be eating chicken in their house and I'll be salivating in my own house.
Uh-oh.
What kind of disgrace is this?
Uh-oh.
Why does you want to disgrace me, neighbor?
It's okay. Let's go in and sort this out. I even brought you some fried chicken. Let's go in and try to sort.
Thank you, my sister. But the truth is, if Joe doesn't buy my Christmas fam, somebody will die. Yes. For the whole year, I have waited patiently so that Christmas can reach, so I can also have my own Christmas fam. But Joe wants to disgrace me. Neighbor, what do people say?
Where?
When they hear,
where, my dear
sister, didn't eat Christmas chicken, what do they say?
Hmm?
I want my own Christmas fam. By hook, by crook, by daddy, or anyone, Joe must buy my Christmas fam. Yes! Joe must buy my Christmas fam. Joe, you must buy my Christmas fam. Ah, when I don't die. My Christmas fowl must come out, Joseph. Joseph, my Christmas fowl. Hey, Joseph, my Christmas fowl.
What's it? Any problem?
I had a bad dream.
Sudan. Okay, I got you some things for Christmas, including your Christmas fowl.
Huh?
It's behind.
My Christmas fowl?
Yeah. Okay. I've changed, bro.
What my Christmas fowl? Where is it? Behind. My Christmas fowl. Joe. Hey. My Christmas fowl. My Christmas fowl. Ah, my Christmas fowl. My darling fowl. My Christmas is complete. Sorry. Hey. Oh my God. Joe, darling. My Christmas fowl. Neighbors. My Christmas fowl. My Christmas fowl. Oh. Nobody will laugh at Paulina. See, baby fowl. See size. See meat. Sorry. Hey, my Christmas fowl. They thought Paulina would not have her own fowl on Christmas Day. They will hear me. Oh, let's steal. Sorry, you're welcome. My Christmas fowl. Hey, Christmas fowl. Thank you, my husband. Thank you, darling. Come, darling. Come.
I told you not to see that.
Thank you.
I'll change my mind.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Merry Christmas.
That's your fowl.
That's my fowl. I also have Christmas fun. Mm. Ah, thank you. Thank you.
Oh, baby.
Merry Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you so much.
Merry Christmas fun. It's my fault. Hey! Let us go. Let me go and spoil you. Let me go and tell you.